Hi, welcome to our Q&A session. We get many questions from our customers, and today we are going to answer, how can anti-reflective coating be added to glasses? In an optical lab, there is a machine called a coating machine, which makes coatings available for glasses. Examples of these coatings are anti-scratch, anti-glare, anti-reflective, and polarized coatings. If you're going to invest in a quality pair of sunglasses that you want to last a long time, it is recommended that you choose lenses with at least the first four types of treatments. Anti-scratch coating ensures things like sand and fabric don't irritate the lenses and cause damages. Anti-glare, anti-reflective, and polarized coatings enhance our visual experience and are recommended for outdoor activities where intense sunlight is involved and there is a need for glare reduction. UV protection protects our eyes from harmful rays, and all sunglasses should have this coating. And here's a sunglasses myth. Most people think that the darker the lens, the more protected they are from UV rays, and this actually isn't true. The color of the lens has no direct relationship to the amount of protection you get. The coating that protects UV rays is actually transparent, and therefore can be added to any lens shade. Send some more questions our way, and take a look at our playlist to see what we've already answered. If you're still left wondering, send us a message through Facebook or Twitter, or comment on our YouTube channel, and we'd love to give you some more answers. Until next time, take care of your eyes, and from all of us here, remember to be smart and buy smart.